And now we're at the Citadel.
Citadel. Hmm.
I love the Citadel.
E1M5. Okay.
So, does this have mappy crap design or what? I want to hear your take on the map design, because you're much better at this stuff than I am.
Well, I seem to recall when I used to do a playthrough on my channel, which I think, actually it's not on my channel anymore because I thought it was crappy, but I did a Xmas remake of one of the, something like with Doom or something, called Doom Xmas Nightmare or something. And I remember that they take this map and they just turn it into Christmas theme. That's the only thing I know about map design or something, or no, I was just commenting that he just ripped it off on this one. Why was I even going with that? All I know is that there was an X-Men themed level of this one.
And I hate to say that all you didn't say in that was remind me that there's actually like a fucking, there's a Doom hentai mod.
What? Oh no. Doom. Damn it.
I don't know why I thought of it, man.
A Doom hentai mod.
You know it. Have you actually seen it, Mike? I mean, I'm sure you have.
I mean, no. I'm not surprised it exists, but no, I've never seen it. Also,
hilarious.
I keep following you guys, and you assholes keep picking up all the ammo. I'm like, I'm down to the fucking dick fist.
What do you think we have for ammo? If we're always picking it up. I ain't got shit. It's almost like we're playing in a way that means we have to fucking conserve ammo. But no, we're idiots. We're all idiots.
Oh, there's an enemy here. You can get the Shadow Sphere.
I got the yellow key. Mm.
Oh, what's the deal?
Praise me.
They're trying to figure out something. Is it all coming back to me now? I don't know.
Yeah, I don't know where I'm going. I just see this delicious ammo up top in these places. Hey, how'd you get in there? And open the door.
I found the key, fucker. Do you want to come in?
Yes, I would.
We're coming to my abode. Hey, what? Mike, come into my abode. You're tied to an imp. White man.
I'm always tied to an imp.
I'll come on in.
Nice house.
This is my home.
Oh, fuck. Oh, there's your son, I see. I murdered him in cold blood.
As is tradition.
As is tradition. What's the point of this place?
What are you doing in my house?
I found the house key.
Alright, so...
It was just hidden under the mat.
This is your house then, Wicky Dude.
You have the same key.
Well, you know, it's a joint apartment flat thing, you know?
Oh, man.
Your house isn't as big as mine. In fact, your house seems to just lead to a balcony outside of mine. So you can peer in and cry.
It's true.
Oh shit, what the fuck keeps killing me? What the fuck?
In fact, my house has two doors. Wow, I'm a prick.
Who has two doors on their house? What are you, rich? I need some fucking ammo. I need some fucking ammo. Oh god.
It's coming down slowly. You can get that ammo.
Yeah.
You did it, Mike.
Because I like the crossbow.
Yeah, so do I.
Everything else I couldn't give a shit about.
I got fucking dissented right there.
I know. Fuck, I don't want to be dissented here.
Fucking dodge a fuck. I didn't even dodge. I got hit by a fucking axe aimed for you.
I keep getting flame orbs.
That's a problem we don't have. I think it's from the Phoenix Rod. Phoenix Staff, or it's called.
By the way, if it seems a little bit laggy because I'm shooting this gun, it's the way all the guns kind of work. It kind of like freezes you up slightly every time you fire. It's really weird.
Well, again, I'm guessing this might just not optimized for multiplayer.
I think it's a part of the mod, to be honest. That's my guess.
Axe run, motherfuckers. Ooh.
I think I have almost enough to start using the bow again full time. I have 50 ammo now.
Full time.
Oh, fuck, I died. Oh, rip. Rest in pieces. It's actually difficult enough that we died. Now let me figure out
how to... first death.
And it won't be the last.
Alright, I'm gonna use this teleporter.
Where are you guys at?
Oh, it's secret. Oh, and a fucking quiver of... Oh, I'm gonna leave that one for you.
No, I got enough ammo now.
Yeah, but I'm full. Oh. I took it to be a waste.
Where are you guys at, though?
I found a teleporter that took me up to this ledge.
I'm still killing shit.
Oh, wait, I found a... good, I found the good stuff here.
Hey, what came up here?
Fuck, why didn't you...
I'm getting sniper support, yay!
I'm on Overwatch.
Ow!
Hey, there's a disco ring over there.
Freaking axe to the back.
Yeah, I'm taking this, I need this. What does this do? Oh, sweet! Oh, mother of glory! Mike, you need to come here!
I don't even know where you guys are, I just keep hearing shooting.
Okay, go to the...
Oh, hello. Oh, I met somebody. I'm with Wicky, dude.
Right, I'm gonna try and get you to come over here.
Oh, yeah, blue key. There.
Oh, did I get that? No, I didn't. Okay, we're at the blue key. Oh, I see the teleporter. Right. I can crouch into it, though.
Crouch into it, because it's easy to get down there. Just crouch into it.
Alright.
And just...
I'm gonna take the legit way, okay?
Okay, but... you get the legit way. And then you can have the legit run through. And then, like, steady
for
casual.
Oh, shit. Ammo.
I know, right? So much ammo.
Alright, and now where?
Oh.
Like, just anywhere the teleporter?
Yeah.
Oh, damn it.
Well, I'm by the ammo right now. I can only go one way, which is down. Oh, now I teleported. Yeah. I'm at the beginning of the level again.
Oh.
But, like, just, like, you see how much crossbow ammo was up there? Like,
yeah.
Yeah, man.
Oh, that's what you wanted me to see.
Yeah. It's like,
here it is.
The grand fields of ammo.
I thought we killed this guy. Fuck.
Look up there. I went up.
Hey, I'm back.
So how do you? Oh, is that you? Close it.
I'm just gonna crouch through. I'm gonna fucking flip.
Let me try and scrounge around for stuff here.
Fuck this guy. All right. Alright, I found Wicky Dude again.
Hey, so die, I'm an Overwatch. Hey, shitlord. I need to get this.
Need to get what?
I need the invulnerability ring.
Oh, that's where you are right now.
Like, I see it. Like, I know there's a blue ring somewhere on the... A blue key on the map somewhere I don't care about.
Yeah, we have it already.
Yeah, you can go complete the level, I'm gonna figure out this enigma.
Alright, oh, I found the blue door. Oh, hey.
Thanks.
Dude, now you can float to it. I'm doing you a favor.
The things I'm doing, trying to find health around here.
You know what, motherfucker?
Dude, I want the...
What?
Did you fly? What the fuck did you do?
I'm not a vulnerable fucking chicken. What's your move? Frick.
What did you actually do there? Was it because I hit you or what?
No, I used the wings of flight because fuck you.
Wings of flight as a bird.
Hi.
No, nice. No, get away. This is my ring. No, I need this.
What? You couldn't grab it as a chicken? What?
Yeah, I couldn't grab it as a chicken. I thought I could. Like, well, that's what's stopping me. That's why I use my ring of vulnerability.
Ha! Fuck. Flask in your face.
I went to the blue door and a spooky ghost tried to kill me.
Wait for us!
Kaboom.
It's fine now, I'm really playing Descent.
Alright. So, how do you get the things on the ledges here?
I just kind of like dashed into them.
Cause there's some- oh, wait, there's wings here. I want that. Oh, I can't get that one. So you're
so what you mean is, like, you see that one of them has crossbow ammo, you're like, yes.
Yeah, let's be honest, that's all I really want.
I want the shield.
I want health. There.
I want chicken. I want liver.
I have, like, 4 books of power, maybe I should use those more often. And this is with no item respawns. So I've gotten them all, like, legitimately somehow. We need to clear that room. Oh, wait, but do I not have that gun anymore? No, I have no ammo.
Fire in
the
hole! Wait. Fire in the hole! God damn it! Get out!
Granata!
Dude,
I'm surprised that flask didn't kill me, because you were like point blank.
Alright, come on. Come on in, fellas. Let's go.
Alright, I'm gonna try, fuck!
You're gonna try nothing. You're gonna try going to the next level.
Hey, we got them all.
Ah, there you go. All the secrets.
I'm the king of secrets.
Alright, cathedral now.
Alright, this here's the map that has the exit to the secret level, so keep your eyes peeled.
Hey, I found a secret!
Actually, now that I remember this map, I think I know where it is. I don't have to do it at a graveyard, so...
Fuck, I'm missing. Why am I so casual?
Casual lad. Tactical LP.
You know, this has a whole medieval setting, and then we're, like, using, like, fucking chain gun... penis arm
thing. But we're also
guns.
Using a fucking... We're also using a cathedral crossbow.
It's a crossbow. That's true. That's pretty true. Well... Hey, what the heck?
You're and a wand.
Hey, can I go through you when you're approaching? Where'd you go? Spooky.
Probably not.
No, I can't. Yeah, I actually stopped on you.
Oh, key. I'll take that.
Fuck.
Launch me. Yeah.
Didn't even work.
Kind of worked.
This music.
Made me feel good about myself. Man, I need those blue balls.
Oh, actually, yeah, you can have them. I hate that gun.
It's not good, but I need it.
I need it.
Hey, it's Tujo.
It's Tujo.
What?
What, because of the six pack or what?
Oh, yeah, you know it. Hey, it's John Romero.
Hey, fuck this.
Oh yeah, you have the fucking...
I have a ton of them!
I know, and you need to use them. They don't carry over. Well, they do, but
they
not all of them.
They do.
Yeah, I still have two of my flasks left. Wait, no, I don't think they reset to zero. Or one.
Okay, I'm apparently leaving without you guys.
Eh?
Oh, what the fuck? What's this room? Oh no! Oh god!
Oh guys! You okay? This looks like a party!
It went disco!
Stop, I'm missing out.
I didn't do anything to the room. This is the meanest room ever.
Holy shit.
Oh, this invisible guy is like a... This fucking, like, ethereal walls.
No, I'm out of here.
Oh.
Hang on, I can fix this.
Fix it.
Can we fix it? No. It's fucked.
Fuck no.
Alright, what do we do now? Okay, did we just fuck ourselves in this room? Oh, no, no. You found a way out.
You've played Doom before, you know? Like, you fucking... You touched the odd texture wall.
I don't play anything.
Matt, if only we had a grenade launcher for that room.
Unless it's Path of Exile or Dota, I don't play it.
Plays you.
Both excellent games. I would recommend them to all of you. By the way, I'm out of fucking bow ammo again.
Yeah, I'm out of every ammo. We're using the wand.
Why are we in a graveyard again?
And what
now,
graveyard?
Now I'm fucking dead.
You got shrieked.
Oh, nice. You died, kiddo.
I know. It's a challenging game.
Hmm. Oh, I have some crossbow ammo left. Fuck yeah. They have homing bullshit! No!
Yeah, that's why I died. That's the reason. Hey, what's here? Hey, Wicky. I'll open the way for you.
Right, it's time. I'm gonna waste this ring.
It's apparently a trigger on that thing.
Trigger!
Oh, I see. Yeah, I remember.
Yep. I need crossbow ammo.
Also, I'm not sure why they're using the fighter from Hexen as, like, an enemy here.
The what?
You know, the fighter in Hexen, the sequel to this. Apparently they're using this as a monster here, as some sort of spooky warrior ghost.
Oh, is that what that thing was? Oh, I thought that was, I just figured that was a part of the default game.
I'm out of ammo.
I feel like we need, like, the Starship Troopers theme or something. It just feels so appropriate with these guns. And how tanky these enemies are.
Oh shit, I want to play that game now. Fuck you.
You're welcome.
That game is so bad, and yet so good.
Oh, that's how you get it.
Oh, dude, I got a ring of something from the Bob. The ring of invincibility.
There you go, now you get to experience that joy. I wanna let me in! I want to scrounge for ammo. Hey, I got a ghost orb.
That's the ghost I'm back orb. Here again.
I'm not playing this game with you.
That's fine, I did it. I went in. Okay, we're back at the beginning now.
Alright, we still need to be on the lookout for a secret exit here.
I'm gonna try and press these paintings.
Well, you said it was something to do with the graveyard, right?
I thought it did.
Okay.
This one says rip.
Well, let's just like keep on being thorough around here then first.
Ken, that's my grave. I died there, remember?
No, of course.
Oh, let's see. We're back here.
I see they buried you over here, and over here, and over here.
Yeah.
And over there.
All right, I'm coming back to the graveyard then. Oh, there's a lot of places we haven't been around here.
Wait, I think I have an idea. No.
All right, back here.
Heyo.
Hi.
Wait. Oh, I pressed it and I heard a door opening, but it was actually you fucking around over here.
Yeah.
Eh.
It could just be that we're like fucking around. Let's just progress and see if we don't press the fucking exit.
Yeah, because there was a couple places in that other room, that initial room that we didn't actually yet explore. Do we have a green key? Oh yeah, we totally have a green key. Oh shit. There's a lot of things in here.
Oh god.
Yes. More ammo.
Map. I have no ammo left.
I got a bunch of it. What the fuck is this room? Okay.
Wicky, help me.
I teleport all now to a completely undesirable place and wasted my book of power. Excellent. Please report me.
I will do. This game.
No, not that.
Alright. Where's that green door?
I leveled up!
You leveled up?
Yay. I leveled up and got my health back.
Fuck. You guys see the green door? Oh yeah, you guys are.
Mouse look is so OP. You can just look all the way up, see there's nothing up there.
Oh, I love these fucking flask things. I have like an entire like row of items to use now.
Alright, I have a feeling that the center of this room here might contain the normal exit, so try not to walk into it by accident, maybe.
Well, I just found a secret.
Are you still in the green door?
Yeah.
You didn't crouch here, did you? Oh, no, you
didn't. No, I didn't.
Okay. That would be cheating. What the fuck is that?
I got ammo for this somehow. Alright, gotta be careful with that.
We good.
You know what?
Sorta.
I'm gonna throw flasks in that after them. There we go.
El Granatin.
It's down here.
Alright, slow down here. There's the exit, normal exit.
Alright. Okay, so we don't go into there.
This was a secret though.
Okay.
Was it?
Yeah, when I wandered in here, it said secret.
Why don't we double check that? I don't know if you.
Well,
want to
I see something on the map I haven't looked at yet.
Like, is this blue bit here? Like, see the map? This area is blue. It's a secret.
Okay, I guess it is the secret exit then. I don't know. It's a good assumption to make.
I mean, they wouldn't possibly put that in a. Well, there's a secret over here.
All right. Well, I guess we'll try and wing that one. I guess.
Alright, you want me to go through the teleportal now?
Yep.
Alright, guys. See you on the other side. Alright.